lot of shit going on around here. No fucking park. Has a second layer of fucking fence, I guess. Around it. People doing their hours in the park. Whole playground being constructed again. Reconstructed. Cleaned up at least. I'm not even sure. I'm posting a lot more on my YouTube. I feel like that's where it's at right now. I feel like Instagram just, it's cool to be posting shit. I feel like you always have to be posting shit. Like every day. If you're not posting it, you're kind of like way behind. At least that's how I feel. If I'm not posting it, I skate whenever I can, you know, when I'm not working, I skate, try to keep up with myself. Sometimes work just takes over, you know. I used to see that a lot, just when I was younger. Like, you know, older skaters or people I looked up to back in the day, Salt Lake days. You guys went to Salt Lake. There was a bunch of older skaters that I would just look up to. You know, they're a couple years older than I was. And just slowly stopped coming to the park, you know? I was wondering, like, damn, like, that would never be me. Like, I love this shit. I love skating. Sometimes, you know, you get older, fucking bills start coming. Start coming and they don't stop. That's funny. Funny thing to experience. It is what it is, you know. What can you do about it? Gotta make time to do things that make you happy. If that makes sense or not. Just had to check myself real quick. Yeah, man, here I am getting a little older. I feel it in my bones, my muscles. Getting older. My job is taking up much more time than way more time than it needs to. Do nothing too crazy with the, you know, setting up the group page. I know it's a bunch of other skaters that like to, you know, go above beyond and, you know, decorate their top of their grip or design it in a certain way. I don't know. Well, I'm old school. I like it just plain. Just plain. Grip tape on top, just like that. Bam. Black sheet on top. Simple. I didn't even tell you guys where I was at. You guys are local. You guys know this shit. Fucking Roosevelt Park. Right next to the blue line. I know a lot of people, they like to file down their grip tape, so the whole little outline show and guide them. I don't do that, I just straight cut. Like, there's no need for that. Body just wakes me up. Can't be in bed too long. Why not skate? You know, why not be productive already? My body's telling me to move. And fucking move. No file. Harder doing this shit sitting down. At a table, that should be a whole lot easier. I was thinking of sitting down on the ledge behind, but. Could have came out a whole lot better, but. It is what it is, you know? Shit. I wasn't even doing nothing crazy. I fucking got caught up on I got hung up on a back disaster. The quarter pipe at Village. Back disaster. I came back in and my back shirt got not even, it didn't get hung up. It just, I just landed weird on my board when I was coming back down. My feet were just all twisted. My body kept rotating that way. get back down. I was, my body went that way. I put my hand down. I guess when I put my hand down, all that pressure just fell on top. My body kept turning, but my hand stayed in that position, so it just like kind of just twisted the whole shit. It was stupid. Stupid as a little shit. Here I am wearing this shit because it fucking hurts to go like this, that, or lift it up. That hurts right there. You can just do that. I got sidetracked with what I was saying. I've been keeping up with a bunch of my homies and the way they create their content for their YouTube. I have this homie named Anthonyj. Valdez. I'm actually not sure what his YouTube channel is, but when I find it, I'll put it, you know, little thing right here. I saw that he made a little list of a trick list. Tricks that he wants to achieve or wants to do, wants to learn, wants to land. He made a list. I think it was a list of 5 or a list of 10. And I think every week he's been kind of like just marking them down, checking them off. I think he's on his last trick right now. I don't know, but I think that's just cool, you know, keeping track of writing down what you want, keeping track, making sure, like, hey, I need to get back on this shit, you know, I made a list, gotta knock them all down, you know? I'll probably make a list, too, probably, maybe a list of 5, see, work on one for, like, a week straight, and then go out and film it at a street, spot. I feel like I always say I want to do shit, I want to film, but you know, I'm not even practicing my shit to go film. Does that make sense? Like, I'm not even working on myself to make it. You know, I'm not pushing myself to. Put in that extra effort to actually go street skating. Rides a fucking size 9. He got like some clean ass gnarly trays. You know who I'm talking about? Fucking chain smoker. Fucking guy. That guy's cool. I guess I got some sick ass gnarly trays. Right off the bat, just knocks it out. It's warm up right there. Thank you. like to have like consistent. It would be a nollie front grip. Landed it maybe once or twice. Yeah, I wasn't sure. I thought I put this shit the wrong way, man.
I was about to say, what the fuck?
I got some other things I gotta set up too. I wanna leave some things to talk about. Down my Instagram the other day. I was like, damn, I had a lot of sessions on that. Early session with the homie Josh. Mr. Kit Kat Man. I'm supposed to be here, but. Film this little edit that we did. I have something in mind, like doing like a little cinematic skating to the donut shop, getting the donut, skating to the car, doing a couple tricks. No, you like doing shit like that. On to new things. And my girl got me this for our anniversary present. She got me some Spitfires. Also some can't get new wheels. Stop getting bearings. More rounder on this side, rounded on this side. Not like clean looking wheel. Makes it over. What kind of wheels do you guys ride? You guys ride bones or you guys just ride whatever? I put the Spitfire. Smooth as fuck. We just get a lot of bones, but had to make the
teeth. Thank you.
probably just fast forward this process. New Balance just came out with some 490s, is that what they call? I'm actually not sure. I'm just getting the Jamie Boys right now. It's pretty sick. I like how they're sport size. 53 millimeter Spitfire. Conicals. Bronson bearings. What more could you ask for, man? New Balance. Jamie Foy's. You guys do this for when you get new board, you guys. I think they're like size 50 right now, maybe even 49. Formula 4s, 825 stickers. Leave them right here, man. Bronson bearings.